Okay, this is a radiometer, which is powered by the sun, actually. It's pretty cool.